Hey everyone, how's it going? Welcome back to Splatoon 2. I think I'm gonna change this hat because you can't even see my face. So last time we played Splatoon 2 was the Marin Splatfest, and I didn't show it prior to recording, but although I think I found out by the time it was over that the mushroom barn. Because I had a feeling that Star would gain in popularity, but I feel like it'd be better in other results more people would naturally go into Star. I feel like not expert players, but I feel like the more professional players would be on the mushroom thing, so that was my kind of thinking about it. So, I better pick up nails. Oh wait, never mind, I got that already. Oh, there goes you. Okay, never mind. Forget about that. Also, this is the first time that I'm playing since 3 was announced. Now, because that game's come out in a year, well, at least a year, sometime in 2022, or it will be early 2022 or later, I don't know. So that means, no, I feel like I have to attempt to beat this, whatever beating this game means. Like, at least finish the single player, even the DLC, perhaps, before then. That's a lot of work. Although I could, I guess, somehow go back and forth between Splatoon 2 and 3, which would be interesting. I don't know. I was distracting myself. And it's about a week and a half from this point that I would have uploaded my first Splatoon 2 video on my YouTube channel. So that's pretty good. It feels like an of course, by the time I would post this, I think it might be around the time, or sometime after, since that first date. And I remember playing at night and took a while because I had some updates to do, and that took away time from the video, but still, that's fine. Before I figure out what I want to do, there's something I kind of want to bring in, just to open up. So, specific to this channel. Basically, I've gotten. So, obviously, this could change. This is just for time being. More information. For some time. Even when this video's up. But as of this moment, I have 2 content ID plans. Both of which are for Super 64 from Super Mario 3 and all. And. One is from a Latin music company, which I'm not quite sure why they would own anything related to Mario. And one is something that I don't even know. You're not even telling me. And so basically, because it's very selective on how they want to, like, target, because it's very specific, and this is where I'm guessing, I think I'm not talking. So that might be, is it because they think that, well, I'm just giving out the free song, but. Well, it's strange because I feel like that I've seen dozens of, this is really no one's fault or anything, but it's like I've seen dozens of channels that don't even have commentary, they just have straight up gameplay for the end. I don't know if that means all those videos are somehow not monetized, if they have, like, monetized them. And, like, of course I've seen, like, you know, YouTubers on a bigger basis, so they might have deals from Nintendo, but I don't know that, but maybe not. And then, I feel like that wouldn't be an issue. So obviously, even though I'm not talking for like 90 seconds or so, I wouldn't think that would be an issue. So I did make the first, I forgot what parts do. So one of the videos I did muted, and then I'm trying to dispute to see if it can go away. Even though it's not a content night, right, but even if it's just that game they're going for, like, I don't want to have that happen this time of a video from that game, and, you know, I lost my train of thought. Because, you know, that's a pain in the neck or something, and obviously I'm still up to not the point of monetizing, but that's something I'd rather not have to deal with. Especially since I am following Nintendo's guidelines on their Japanese, I believe. pretty clear that I'm trying to follow, which is, you know, I was deciding if I wanted to, how I wanted to cut back Nintendo games with the Game Boy in the first place. So, I just uploaded the most recent video, before I started recording. I believe it was Super Mario 3. No, not the 35, Super Mario 64, I think. And I think it's automatic, because I didn't even make the video public. And I think it recently, like, finished process, and already got, like, the content I need. So, it didn't tell me who it was from, so. And I feel like there has to be a better way to go about it, because, I mean, if there's, like, no clear idea, I mean, it's not clear even to why it's like that, I don't know. Because then, that means that, because then by that logic, would they have to, like, do every single video that has some music in it? I don't know, I mean, it didn't make any sense to me, so hopefully that gets sorted out. Even if, I'm up to a point where I don't monetize the videos, when I'm able to monetize. I don't know if having too many of these content ID things would take down my channel. Something I really don't want to do, you know, I put a lot of effort in things, and even if I'm, well, you know, even if I'm somehow at a point where I don't make money off these videos for monetizing purposes, I still want this channel. You know, with the audience I have, which is, you know, a good chunk of it, of course, is coming from Clam's Gaming, because I'm sponsoring them, and they have advertised. I'm advertising my channel. Their Monday time slot at the moment. So, I don't know. I feel like just something I just wanted to say out to you, just in case something happens. Yeah, but besides that, everything's going fine now. I mean, I guess in a way, I mean, Aside from the meeting, of the two sessions, of the first video and then a small part of the first one, in a sense, that would be the only difference at the moment. But still, I mean, I should not really think about that for the moment. Just, you guys keep enjoying and watching this game. Speaking of which, what do I want to do? Let's do this Splatfest. Let me think. Well, first, I definitely want to change my outfits. And I think when I mean outfits, I mean more so, well, there's a lot of hats. Well, that depends, though, what I want to do first. Hold on, let me see a moment. No, I think I'm going to buy a new pair of shoes for the time being. I think I'm gonna do that. This is it. Yeah, this looks like it's it. I have 2, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4 in terms of my abilities. I think I want to do maybe. Must be a sock. Phew. Oh. Although, I guess you wouldn't normally wear a sock. What makes sense to wear a shoe in a sandal? I mean, I guess sock would be the plans. I guess really, what makes sense to wear that? Oh, I'm really loving these. I think I'm gonna take these. Okay, well now I'm gonna click them. I want to see what other combinations of outfits I want to do. Yeah, I wasn't sure how I want to start before I just figured, well, I haven't played this game in, well, not forever. Like, I want to make sure I had all the items ready. I want to record all that. So, these look kind of cool. So, what will go with these? First of all, I don't want to. Yeah. Oh, how do those look? Oh, I didn't buy the flip flops. What goes with it? Basically, changing the color of the shirt. I think that goes well with it. Now, the weapon depends on what mode I want to do now. Let's see, what is the current status of the modes anyway? So obviously for the main regular battle is 2. Ranked battles to clams, and I'm gonna beat cluster to clams. And let's see. A minus for power control, A for flat zone, B plus for rainmaker. Yeah, I could do some clamming. I don't know if that's the best way to put it. So let's see, let's see what I want to do for this. I'm just trying to think about it for a moment. Wait, what are the matches stages for the clams at the moment? So I feel like that the weapon used to, you know, the rocket thing is really bad for the kelp bomb from my figure. He doesn't really go under. Okay, it's because someone could just, you know, easily dodge that. So because that's a 50% chance of getting it, that may not be the best. And then the ink, and then they get the academy one. So again, well, I'm just trying to get my things here. I mean, I guess you could fast forward to the part I start battling them if you really want to. Let's see. I definitely won't take this long. I just wanted to get, you know, all what I had to say before about the thing and making sure I what I want to do. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with this and for the beginning and see what happens, okay? Homophobia? I think it's what it says. I don't know if it's in context or anything. Funny, very, very cool. Eiffel. Is it an Eiffel Tower? Oh no. Sus Among Us? Yeah. What's that? Okay. That's good. Okay, let's do a little bit of this, and, well, actually, no, we'll do X amount of time for this, and we'll see if this will be the only thing or something else, and I will figure out from there. Okay, let's hop into it. I think it has been a while. Hold on. See how it goes. Oh wait, I want to change my- okay, the one is good. That's okay. If, like, refreshing new? I don't know. Oh, son of a gun. Oh shoot, I see that green one coming up. Oh man, not a good start. Those little, like, bomb things are really destructive. Wait, did we lose somebody? Oh yeah, we did. Son of a gun. Ah, what? Ah, I guess he knows me. Okay, this isn't a good start. Wink. Ugh, man. It's over. It doesn't help that someone quit. Which I really don't appreciate them doing.
Okay.
we're not gonna have enough. I don't know. Oh man, this is terrible. It's over. Not even a chance in sight. Well, that was absolutely dreadful. Oh man. Ay ay ay. Daniel, why'd you do it? Wow. That was not even insane. I better change it. Hopefully, this one will be better, and then we'll quit this time. Oh man, I didn't even see him. Oh, shoot. I got it. Didn't? Shocked. Oh man. bad, but still. Wow, that was still pretty bad. It's just not, I mean, it's still not as bad, but... Oh wow, man. Well, I'm too charmed, as they say. Maybe a different station, change it up. Man, I can't seem to get them on the side or something. Ah, shoot! Something. Oh man. Got a football in. It's getting ever so closer. Jeez. Can't afford, like, okay, well, if you get a little bit, if you lose a little bit, at least each time you're gonna get win. But, like, nope, doesn't work like that. I can't move the bar at all. I still want to stick with this, so let's pour those. Four times a turn? Maybe? Man, not four times a farm. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Oh! Shoot! Oh my goodness, you have gotta be kidding me. Son of a gun. Okay, well, could have been worse. Oh! Time to protect this at all costs. Did that person quit? Yeah, if it just vanished like that, they'd probably quit. Because they did seem stuck for a few. Okay, well, I'll take the win, finally. Oh, wow. That was more intense than I thought it would be. It's like you're like giving like a presidential inauguration speech or something. Seems like that crazy. Okay. Okay. Oh man, you've got to be kidding me. Oh Ah. Over. Wow, that was pretty bad. I was just aiming at nothing. I don't know why I didn't. I don't know why my head is saying, like, Ed, please turn. Well, that one doesn't even count. And I'm slowly leveling up level 40. Okay. Go on now. I lost count already. Remember, shouldn't be that bad. What? Why can I get him out? Thank you. Okay, feel better about this one. Ah, shoot, come on. Someone get me. Okay, we cancel each other out, I'll take that. Oh, you son of a gun! What happened there? And my answer to that is complete silence to the next turn start. Thank you.
Son of a gun! Umiha? Oh, they just... Oh, he's on my team. Oh my goodness. Oh dear.
You don't have to worry about drifting Joy-Cons. Well, the time being anyway. I have a feeling that this game kind of made it worse. Why'd I go this way? Oh! What a waste, what a waste. What a waste of time. It's over already. I don't understand. Is it the same people that we're battling? No one's there! Wait, why didn't he... What? Did he not aim or something? It doesn't matter. Oh man, I can't believe it. You know, I know I said I'm flabbergasted and my mouth drops every time when it's like this much losing, but like... Jeez. Well, I might as well just stick to playing the rest of this part. Oh man. Again! And people, I know that this character we are using might mean, like, might be better because then you don't, like, go back, but still. Ugh. And this is what happens when I'm distracted. Well, I didn't do anything. No, why is everyone standing right here? Not a good sign. Yeah. Wow, this is really bad. Honestly, I feel like I can't even see the big pack of claims from the title. I lost. I somehow still didn't drop down even after all those moves. Try this. Maybe it'll work? Maybe not. Oh, wait, they scored? Oh, no.
that work? All that work. Now I have to ask you. Well, not drop. Well, yeah, drop. Test. Got distracted once again.
Thank you.
Oh man, this is so satisfying now. Catch up, you gotta be careful. Yeah, we're good. I mean, that would be a great way to end if I was gonna say that. But there's been not that many. That's very disappointing. Oh, I was the most who watched my Flower Rainbowness. Okay, we will have all those. I do have to stop within 25 minutes or so. Aside from editing, so let's keep going. Oh man, we don't have a lot of cover, that's not good. Time to score 1 point. I don't know how we're gonna win. Over. Not even freaking close. No, I think the Clams are just on my favorite, even though I wouldn't say that now when I lost this many times, but I just don't think they're my favorite. Man. Okay, they have 8 or 10. Thank you. Oh, this is... We're still in overtime. I don't even cross the line.
Yeah.
Well, I don't think I'm gonna do clamps next time. This one. Scored already? Shoot, I need to plug in my computer. Ugh. goodness. I can't even see him there. Oh my goodness. Oh, we won! Oh. You know, I think I'm gonna stop on that. Like, what I get. One more time, you win. Hell yeah. I might have time for one more match. It's going. So, thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe if you've not done so yet already. Comment, like, view the videos. Do this video again if you want. Maybe not the same day, a different day, why not? Next time, it'll be much better. It won't be clams. Might be a single player one, and maybe more turf war, different mode. It will not be clams. I can guarantee you that. I titled this to make sure I acknowledge that this was not a good idea in terms of like doing the stuff. But that'll be it. Okay, so next time, stay fresh, my fellow game warriors or whatever it's called. Okay, bye bye.